everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I will be showing you how to make 7 Disney DIY room decorations. So the first one is the Enchanted Rose from Beauty and the Beast. I got a vase, some roses, sparkles, and a plate of your choice. I started out by putting some sparkles on top of the plate, and then gluing the petals to the plate. After I was done with the petals, I got the stem of the rose and glued it to the plate. Then I added some sparkles to give that magic effect. And then I got some hot glue, and with the glue, I made the petal look like it was falling. The next one is Chip from Beauty and the Beast. Unfortunately, I lost most of the footage, but I just started out by drawing Chip's face with a Sharpie and then painted it in. The next one, you get a Sharpie and an old mirror, and then you write any quote you want. I chose to write, "Magic mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all?" Ever a separate. Next one is Cinderella's glass slipper. I got an old slipper, some white paint, some blue paint, and some Mod Podge. I started out by mixing them all together, and I just kept relayering it with different shades of colors until I liked the final result. Is a Pixie Dust jar. I got a mason jar, some glow-in-the-dark paint, and I started out by making little dots inside the mason jar. And after it all dried, I got some sparkles and put it on top of the mason jar and inside the mason jar to give that pixie dust looking effect. The next one, you grab the top of an old shoebox and you paint it with blue and white paint to make it look like the ocean. Then you grab the quote of your choice. I wrote, "The human world, it's a mess," and I added Mod Podge all over it. And after that dried, I just hot glued some seashells until I liked the final result. Dream is a wish your heart makes when you're. The next one, you get a mason jar, some paint, and you start painting 1/2 to 3/4 of the bottom red, and the top half you paint the rest black. While that was drying, I cut out 2 circular pieces to be Mickey Mouse's ears, and then I painted them both black. The gleam in your eyes is so familiar, a gleam I know. Then I made 2 circles to the front of the mason jar to indicate Mickey Mouse's shorts and his buttons. But if I know you, I know what you'll do. You'll love me. And then with yellow paint on the bottom, I made 2 semicircles to make Mickey Mouse's shoes. You'll love me at once, the way you And after all of that dried, you just hot glue the two Mickey Mouse ears to the top. And then with black paint, I just went over the pieces. And now you have your own Mickey Mouse jar. And you could put anything in it. I decided to make a Mickey Mouse money saver. So here are all the projects. I hope you really enjoy them. And they look so cute and they were super fun to make. Thank you for watching.